Hello guys, welcome to our home bar. My name is Slede and today we're going to make a moonshine martini. Very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So, it's a steel drink, so you're going to need a mixing glass or a tin. And we're going to start with 70... and we're going to start with 45 ml of gin. 15 ml of maraschino liqueur. ml of extra dry vermouth. And 2.5 of absinthe. Okay. So, it's a still drink, so we're gonna fill a tin full of ice cubes. And we're gonna stir the drink. So we're gonna stir it from 17 to 20 seconds to get a perfect ratio of dilution. If you love martini, I would highly recommend you this one because it's really delicious. So the maraschino flavor, if you love the cherry notes in the drink, it's amazing. Here we go. So we're gonna stir it. This cocktail is really good to serve cold. At -5 is the right temperature for this drink. So that'll be cold, you can feel all the flavors on the notes from it. Here we go. Okay. So now we're gonna strain the drink into our glass. So we're gonna pull our glass in the middle over here. Here we go. A beautiful martini. And for garnish, gonna be one cherry. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.